On se sentait citoyenne du monde en tant que lesbienne. Probablement pour la première fois de l'histoire.
Even if we weren't lovers, we were all kind of in love with each other. We were in love with ideas, and we were in love with what was possible between women and in the world because of what happened between women. There were just no separation.
C'était vraiment une effervescence créatrice, politique, culturelle. C'était à tous les niveaux.
When I first started being with women, I was like, oh, I'd like to claim that it was my feminist politics, but it was not. It was pure lust.
Mais tu sais, c'était comme le rêve, l'île des amantes, l'île des femmes. On sait qu'ils sont toujours là, le patriarcat, mais on sera à l'écart du patriarcat.
You know, when you're living in it, you don't realize you're making history until after it's over.
L'espèce de venue au monde, effectivement, de toute, de la moitié du monde, je pense. Et donc, de toutes ces femmes qui, non seulement commençaient à parler, et ce qui était beaucoup plus important pour moi, qui commençait à se penser.